That's fine. You're gonna be beautiful regardless of what you know anyone says about you in school. You know, don't let the children make fun of you because, I mean, this is the way life is. It's cruel sometimes. So, okay, there we go. We got two chicken wings. Oh my God, you are one of the most hideous creatures I've ever seen. Okay, so what happens? I'm really curious to see what happens when we leave this circle. You know, like, what does this mean for your life in the future? What is up, guys? Me like Kurt. Today we are back in action playing some games. And today we're taking a look at Chicken. It's going to be freaking amazing. If you guys enjoy, make sure to smash the like button. I'd really appreciate it. It helped me out tremendously. So today we are checking out Chicken. I just recently bought it on Steam. This game has been out for a little bit. And I don't even really know how to describe it. Like, if I could put it into words, I would say it would be like Minecraft mixed with Ark, except for in this case you can tame creatures by feeding them and that kind of stuff, except for in this case imagine you can take the body parts off of dinosaurs and combine them together. Also, I mean, you can build in this, which is cool. You gather resources by punching it, so that's pretty standard for survival games. It's definitely a unique aspect for survival games where you can kind of create your own creatures using body parts and stuff. I actually already have a pet. I've kind of just played a little bit. I played for about 20 minutes now to kind of just get the basics of how this game works. Now, you do have an inventory system. You can press I, open up your inventory. I've made some logs. This is your crafting. You just press, you just hold it. You can just left click and get some logs and that kind of stuff. Looks like 64 is the max stack size, which makes sense. We have some seeds, which means you can actually plant and harvest crops and that kind of stuff. You can make chests, a chemistry table, a campfire. We need stones for a campfire. A bed, which I'm guessing is a respawn point. A hatchet. So I'm guessing you can punch down trees now, but I'm guessing once you get a hatchet, you're going to actually be able to cut down the trees much faster. Here's a torch. It is getting nighttime right now. A hoe. You can make a wooden wall. So actually, this kind of reminds me of the forest building system where you had the pre-built kind of walls, which I guess this would be the same way as with Ark or Rust as well, where you kind of have segments and you stick the segments together. But I think this has a little bit more freeform building as well, kind of like Minecraft with blocks. So that's actually pretty cool. Anyways, we can go ahead and make some stuff right now. I kind of want to explore. Now we do have some food. We have some melons right here. These plants right here actually grow melons, and then these plants also give hamburgers or something. I had some hamburgers, but I fed them all to my chicken pet. Let's go check out my chicken pet. So by default, this isn't my pet, by the way. By default, I can actually slap this guy or pet him. Oh my holy Jesus! Oh my God! Why did I just pet him? Why did he do that? I was just being nice to you, you stupid douchebag. Oh my God, that scared the bejesus. Here, help me. Help me, chicken. Chicken. Yeah, stay behind the other chicken. Anyways, this chicken right here is my pet. Is he going to stay angry at me forever? What's up, man? Oh, look, he's happy. So I fed him. You feed him a bunch of food, and they become your pet over time, which is pretty cool. No, seriously, you're going to stay mad at me? As you can see, he has like a happiness bar and a hunger bar, so you have to feed them. Look, I'm petting him right now, and he's getting happier and happier. Dude, it's so adorable. Holy crap. Dude, this chicken is relentless. What happens when he gets full happiness here? Okay, nothing happens. I've been getting some I need some food, actually. Let's go and eat some of these melons. This guy right here? I should be able to. No, I don't want to do that. I want to eat it. Eat it. Give me the foods. Yeah, okay, so the other chicken actually. Oh, wait, is this guy following me? Wait, is he following me right now? Oh, he's actually following me. That's actually really cool. Okay, I'm going to eat some more melons. I need to go get some more food. And then this game has the weirdest creatures I've ever seen in my life. The trees are made out of blocky segments. The cactuses are made out of block. Chicken, follow me, chicken. You're kind of an abnormal chicken. So there was actually eggs that spawned on the beach. I broke the eggs and it gave me chicken parts. And I used those chicken parts after I tamed him to build the ultimate chicken creation. So yes, that's pretty sweet. But there's all kinds of weird animals. As you can see, these are weird chicken creatures. They have cactus legs. You can't really see because it's nighttime, but they have like a weird, like, I don't know, arching back and some wings. I don't know. Oh, what is he doing? Do you have a problem? Or is there an issue right now? It looks like there's currently an issue. What? Did you just lay the egg? What's up, man? Okay, he doesn't seem to really care all that much. Oh, holy balls. Okay, are we friendly? Or did you just try to peck my eyes out? I'm not sure. I might actually wait till it becomes daytime and then we'll continue our adventure. But this game is really weird. It's really strange, but I like it. I feel like this is going to be a cool game. Now, I don't know how long I'm going to do these videos. I guess it really just depends on how much you'll... Oh, dude, this guy has like a giraffe face. I know you guys probably can't see very well. And there's like some kind of... What are these guys? They have like some kind of... Okay, their noises are too extreme right now. This game's too extreme for me. I'm going back to Care Bearing and the Isle and Ark. This game is way too extreme. Okay, so it appears that I have the technology to make a torch, so that's exactly what we're going to do. Also, I can make a slingshot, so I'm going to make one of these guys. I just killed a little goblin creature. I guess those are just, like, some of the enemies of the game. I have no idea, but we're going to make some slingshot bullets, even though I don't have any slingshots. I need a sap. I do have a sap, and I need a log. I do have a log. I have... Oh, that's a trunk. Wait, what happened to my... That's a log. I have a log. I want to make this. Oh, requires workbench. I see. Okay, so let's make the workbench. Can I just place it? Yeah, I can just place it down anywhere. Okay. I'm guessing this is kind of like games where you need to be close to this guy, or no? Let's see. How do you use this? Oh, wait. This workbench allows you to create advanced items and tools. Hold shift while selecting an item to create a stack. Okay. We can make a wooden gate. That's actually kind of cool. We can make a chest to store items. Okay, a wooden floor. Wooden door. Okay, I really just want to make... We need to get some iron somehow. I'm not sure how to do that yet. A whistle. Okay. So apparently you can interact with your pets and stuff like that. Also, I was reading on the wiki that if you harm your pet, they always remember the actions you do to them. So that means if you harm their pet, they will always remember that one time you harmed them. And it'll even be passed down to their offspring that you harmed their ancestors. Like, this gets into some real deep stuff right here. It's pretty crazy. Okay, I'm going to make a slingshot. We're going to move all this stuff back. And then I have some slingshot bullets. Actually, yes, I have 20. We're going to make some... Oh, I don't have any more. Also, I noticed I killed some rocks earlier, and I had to use a log. I tried to use a stick or punching it. It didn't seem to work. But whenever I bashed it with a log, it actually worked. So this game has some weird mechanics that I kind of like, actually, which is kind of cool. 8 logs and 4 stones. Okay, I don't have the stones required, and I need to get all this stuff. Anyways, let's go ahead. Oh, it's almost daytime. Can I light it? Look, we have light. Yes. So I'm going to go. What is this? Is this a hand? No, it's a squash. Okay, we can make some seeds, make a beautiful farm, and everything will just be amazing. There was a campsite over here somewhere. I'm not sure exactly where it was. Oh, look at this guy. Yeah, this is the big chicken cactus creature I was telling you guys about. They're kind of derpy. Actually, it looks like he has... I don't know if that's cactus. Oh, whoa. Oh, my God. I just got scared. I don't know if that's a cactus or if that's like some kind of reptile legs. Are you sniffing me? Or? No, you don't even seem to care. Wait, you're not... Oh, you're not hurting me. Okay. You're not angry. You're just... you're curious. You're a curious creature. What is this? No, okay, I can't do anything with that. Let's go try to find... I'm going to go try to find this campsite real quick with these freaking aliens there. I have a slingshot. Everything should be good. There it is over there. You guys can see the fire. And they have, like, some tents or something. I'm not sure. This game is still weird. I don't know why I keep saying that, but it's just freaking me out. I killed your companion. Are you sad about it? Do you want to get revenge? Do you want to 1v1 me? They have... yeah, get hit in the face, bro. Okay, you should. Oh, okay, never mind. Slingshot. Hitting you with the log seemed to work a lot better. Hitting you with the log. Okay, yeah. What's up, bro? Okay, you're gonna hit me. I'm gonna smash you in the face. I'm dead. Serpentine. I'm dead. What happens now? Oh, okay. I just respawned. The world didn't restart, did it? I mean, anyways, let me grab some hamburgers or I guess some melons. And we'll go retrieve her stuff real quick. What's this? What is that? It's grass. It's a resource. Okay, so is this how you make, like, ropes or something? Or bindings? I'm assuming that's what it's for. There's this guy over here. We could beat him with a stick, or we can get her stuff back. Hey, what's up, man? I'm your friend, yes. Yes, okay, pick up all. Nice, okay. Looks like it kept the order of my items, which is very good. We do have our dart gun from before. Let's beat this guy up with a log. Hey, what's up, man? Okay, you took me out before, but you were lucky. You're lucky, punk. Yeah! Yeah! Get wrecked, son! And he is dead. Nice. Where's your stuff go, man? Ow. Ow, 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 ow. Oh, there's two more. Okay, wait. Let's get this stuff. Yeah, let me open you. We're going to pick up. Oh, what is that? What did I just get? What is this? A pipe. A weapon. Oh, that's actually even better. Okay, this might be more durable and stuff. Okay, so I'm going to leave those guys alone. We're going to continue adventuring this way and try to just see what kind of cool creatures there are. I'm not sure if I should be taming them or killing them and then, like, harvesting their body parts and then using their body parts to make better creatures. But be it, rest assured, we're going to be taming a creature and probably making a creature sometime today. Oh, this... Oh, my God! Oh, my God! Oh, dude, that's a cat. It's a cat. It's dangerous. It's a dangerous cat. Oh, my God. Get away from me. 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 Oh, my God. You're dangerous. Wait. No. Wait. What if I... Okay. Ow. Oh, this guy's dangerous, too. I'm dead. Wow. Oh, my God. Why can't you guys just... Dude, you looked like a scorpion lotus, a bug creature. I'm gonna grab some of these. Dude, the chickens are the only thing that seems safe in this game. Why won't you let me harvest you? Are you not ready to be harvested? You know, maybe we'll just stay on the beach for a while. Wait, is this my dude? Oh, did my dude die? My dude died! No. Okay, so I retrieved all my stuff now. It looks like we've encountered piggies. Oh my God, are you guys aggressive too? Yeah, you're aggressive. Why do you make such gross slurping noises? Why is everything aggressive? You're a pig. You're not supposed to be aggressive. You're not like a angry forest boar or something. I don't know. Dude, look at that giraffe creature. Okay, we need to make a saddle. We need to tame something and make a saddle so we can ride it, which I think is kind of cool. You can, like, ride your custom creations. Is that a minotaur over there? Please tell me this is a minotaur. This would just make my day if this is, like, some kind of minotaur creature. Oh my God, it's a double-headed squid. What is this thing? Okay, no, take the food. Just take the food. Oh my God, why do you have to chase me for so long? Just take the food. What is that thing? What are you? Dude, yeah, this is like some kind of minotaur creature. This is freaking me out, man. Dude, are you seriously gonna chase me this freaking long? What is that thing? That thing looks disgusting. It's an elephant giraffe. This is the weirdest game I've ever seen. Okay, what I need you to do, Minotaur, I need you to come over here. Yes. I need you to attack each other. Oh, or push him. That works as well. Attack each other. Oh my God, look at that guy. Really, you're still, wait, throw it. Okay, no, you don't care. You don't care about melons. You're obviously a carnivore. I apologize. You're a carnivore. Okay, let's run past these squid things and see what happens. Fortunately, it seems like you can actually sprint for a very long time in this. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Okay. Oh, dude, I seriously just freaked out. Okay. Squid things are evil. This game isn't even meant to be scary, and it scares me. I think it's just inherently weird. Anything that's strange and abnormal scares me. Okay, you know what we're going to do? We need to actually settle down. And oh, you're still freaking chasing me. Okay, let's recover some of our stamina here. I don't know. I guess we have some kind of invisible stamina or something. Also, I'm kind of curious to see if you take fall damage or not. Oh, really? Oh, you know what we're going to... You know what we need? Okay, we're running... I'm dead. Okay, so this is a beach, right? Like, beaches are supposed to be kind of like natural noob spawn areas where, you know, peaceful creatures reside. I feel like this is not the case, though. But how fast can the giant stupid four-legged giraffe be with the bushy tail? It can't be that fast. Oh, my God. Is this like a llama? Oh, my God. It's a llama. Oh, my God. Oh, whoa, man. You're like universally jointed. You're 360 jointed. These little llamas are adorable, though. Oh, let's... Oh, okay, you don't like... Okay, that makes sense. That makes complete sense. You don't like us punching your eggs. Okay. Yes, that... I understand. No punching eggs. Okay, yeah, you're still chasing me. So they're going to remember this forever. I'm completely screwing up my future relationship with anything that I create. I'm guessing when you make custom monsters, you can also breed them as... Oh, what is that thing? What is this? Okay. No, 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 no. Okay, so I got my stuff. Let's actually try to tame one of these llamas. Hey, llama, eat that. Yeah, eat that. As you can see on the right, there's like a little taming bar, which is pretty cool. You just feed them a bunch. I'm assuming the better type of food you feed them, the faster they actually tame it. You know, that kind of makes sense to me. Since we're only throwing the melons, they probably... You know what? I'm trying to feed one right now. I'm not... Almost there. This creature is beginning to trust you. Try to pet it. Okay. How do I... Wait. Let's... Okay. So you can't pet a creature that doesn't trust you. Oh, you can... I can pet it. Oh, my God. I don't even have to feed it all the way. It's just like a trust bar. Okay, you're full. Okay. Let's just pet it some more. Let's get its happiness all the way up. Yeah, what's up, man? Dude, it's just a little llama. It even has like a little llama mouth. Oh my God, you're so adorable. And you're really loud too, though. Okay, so he's really, really happy. Now, I don't want to accidentally left-click and slap him in the face. That would be a horrible idea because these guys can murder me. Dude, your face is inside of your butt right now. Okay. Now, how do I tell you to follow me? What up? Oh, what's up, man? Oh, so you're going to follow me now? Yeah. No. Stop trying to cut me off. You're going to make me drown if you keep cutting me off. I know you love me, but please, for the love of God, don't make me drown. Okay, let's build some stuff. Hey, what's up, man? You're like a turkey chicken. You're a four-legged turkey chicken. So you're like a llama turkey chicken something. Okay, let's make a bunch of logs. Yes, okay. We have a bunch of logs now. We have 64 and then 24. Let's see if we can make some walls or some floors. Requires workbench, eh? I did make a workbench, but I'm... Oh, a trough! Oh, you can actually feed your creatures with this. Okay. Let's make a workbench again. I know we've already made one, but we're going to make a second one. We're going to stick it, like, right here. Okay. Nice. Let's go ahead and get inside this guy. Let's make a trough. Yes, a trough. Okay. Are you going to... Yep. Okay. And then we're going to make some floors. Oh, this requires a bunch of logs. Okay. We're going to make that many floors. Let's go ahead and just place that guy right... Oh, yeah. Okay. I see how this works. Can I get... right-click does it as well? What? Wait, no. That's not what I want to do. Okay, I can punch you. I see. Give me my logs back. Okay, guys, we're back. So, there's all kinds of cool stuff in here. There's wooden gates and stone gates. And, oh, exploding fruit. Dragon head and apples. So what you're telling me is there's dragons, which makes me think you can make flying creatures, which means I can be Daenerys Targaryen. We can recreate Game of Thrones inside of chicken. That's going to be the ultimate goal. We can make, eight chicken bodies and eight logs, so we can make a bed that way, which is pretty good. Wooden floor. We want to make a few more wooden floors here. Do we have? Yes, that should be plenty. 9. And then I just want to make like a big area, just a really big area. So how many do we have? We have 1, 2, 3, 4, and then 1, 2, 3, and then this is 1, 2, 3. So it's a 3x3 right now. Let's make it a 4x4. Actually, we can make this really as big as we want. Harvesting trees and getting wood is actually not that bad whatsoever. Actually, you know what? We're gonna make it a 5x5. Let's make it a 5x5, and then we can also make, let's get some more logs here. Yeah, we got plenty of trunks, so we make plenty of logs. Yeah, there we go. Look at all these logs. Awesome. Okay, and then I'm not sure what you do with the seeds. Like, if I take some of the squash seeds here, and then I have some melon seeds. I already have some melon seeds, okay. And then we can get some apple seeds, okay? And then we also have cactus seeds. So, yeah, it looks like we can pretty much plant and, like, grow everything. This is grass seeds. Nice. So we have, like, some crops of everything. But what do you plant them on? I'm not sure. Then we can make... This requires 9 logs. Requires workbench, okay? We can start making some walls here. Are you gonna let me... For some reason, this doesn't let me, like, use it for some reason every once in a while. I'm not sure why. Like, it, I don't know, it just, okay, we shall stick the wooden walls right there. Awesome. So we have some fortifications. Can you double stack? What's happening? Can you double, you can double stack these guys. What happened? Something happened. Okay, boom. Yeah, so we're going to be protected on some sides. I don't know, I still don't know how to rotate these guys. Oh, there's the wooden gate. Okay. We have a wooden gate. I'm going to use this instead. But I also want a chest. I need a chest. Yes, I need a chest. I'm going to store some stuff in here. And that way, we don't have to be carrying all of our important items. Well, I think we're going to go out and try to tame a creature. And then how do I... No, I didn't mean to do that. Yeah, let me stick all this stuff away. Also, here's a trough as well. Let's go ahead and place a trough, like, right here. Sure. And then access... How do you... No, I didn't mean to punch you. Let me access you. Okay, so apparently to control creatures, you need a whistle. I should have figured this out earlier because it says it. So left click once to summon, left click twice to move to a location, right click once to attack slash cut down. So what happens if I point at this and I say right click? Are you going to... Oh, you're actually going to harvest it for me. Oh, that's really convenient. Oh, you're such a good baby. Pick up those resources, citizen. Okay, I didn't get to see what you said. But I need you to cut down that tree right there. Yeah, good job. Good sheep palm tree. It's a sheep palm tree. It's a sheep tree. Good sheep tree. Okay, you're not doing your job very well, man. And your little slurping sounds are getting on my nerves right now. Oh, this is an apple tree. Oh, so I'm probably going to get a lot of apple. Dude, why are you taking so long? You need to get better at your freaking job, man. You're seriously doing that? You know, let's pet you. We're gonna give you encouragement. Let's give you some encouragement. Yes, we're gonna make sure that we keep this guy and not let him starve to death. Also, I don't think they starve to death. I just think if you don't give them attention or feed them, they like forget about you after a while. No, I didn't mean to do that. I didn't mean to eat that. I meant to throw one to you. Yes. Eat that. Eat it. Yeah, there you go. Good baby. Okay, now. Yep. No. Attack the tree right there. No, I need you. Attack the tree. You're not doing very good jobs on trees, but here, follow me. We're taking you back to base. Let's go back to base. Actually, oh, there's that guy. I think I hit him a bunch of times, though. He probably doesn't like me anymore. Yeah, there you go. Chop down the palm tree. Wait, does this have apples on it? No, it's these trees that have apples. Those are the apple trees. Good job. Good job. Now, how do we replant trees? Because I'm already harvesting all the trees in this freaking area. Oh, yeah, he still likes me. Oh, even though I beat him profusely, he still likes me. Okay. You guys didn't see the beating. Are you my pet? Are you my chicken? Yeah, you're my chicken. Okay, so we have a llama, a chicken, and a sheep tree. Sheep tree. I made that chicken right there. I'm going to see if I can show you guys how to add body parts to creatures. I don't know if it gives them extra special attributes. Like, I'm assuming if I slay a dragon and give a chicken, like, dragon claws, it's going to be better at, you know, specific tasks. I'm guessing how that works. Guys, you need to come over here. You need to come over here. Yes. Guys, yeah, you need to come all the way over here. I know you like that area over there, but the desert is better for you. There's more food in the desert. You know, you can live off the land better. Okay, now I need you guys to not follow me anymore. Yeah, I need you to lose interest in me. Okay, yeah, good job. Good job. We can make pins and all kinds of stuff because I think you can breed these guys. So if you, like, make animal pins, you can breed them, and I don't even know. This game is just nuts. How do I access the freaking trough? Okay, so I killed the floor as well. You know, that's not really that big of a deal. Let's go ahead and grab our floor. God dang it. Will you shut up? Shut your mouths, guys. Here, we're going to give you a trough right there. Boom. And then how do we put stuff in it? Do I just throw it in there? Yeah, good job. Good job, chicken. You probably need some food as well, right? Wait, did you just eat chicken's food? You just ate chicken's food. That was chicken's food. It wasn't stupid llama food. It was chicken food. God, chicken turkey. Oh, he still likes me. He's not hungry. So, oh yeah, there you go. Good boy. Good boy. What about you, cheap tree? No, you can't burp. That's gross. Dude, look how derpy these guys look. So they kind of just like roam around and do their own thing. Nice. I think before we end the video here, I'm going to try to find something super awesome to tame. I'm going to gather some resources. Actually, let's do something that the creatures were always meant to do. They were always meant to attack other beautiful creatures. Oh, these guys are asleep. That's what happened to my chicken that one time. He was asleep. Okay. Did that really not even faze you? There you go. Yeah, attack him. Get him, sheep and chicken. Oh yes, look at that. We got all kinds of beautiful body parts. Right, no, don't eat my body parts. These are my body parts. These are my body parts. Oh my god, you jerks. Okay, did I lose anyone? I think I lost chicken. No, I lost beautiful, weird chicken. But we still have sheep and llama. Those are the two most important ones. Let's see if you guys... Here, follow me. Sheep and llama, follow me. I need you to attack this guy. Because even if you die, I can harvest your parts and make a better creature. Attack that guy. Yeah, good job. Good boys. Good boys. Good boy. Oh, my God. You guys are... No, stop it. 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 These are mine. Yes. Okay, now I need you guys to follow me. We're gonna make one of you guys the ultimate creation here in a minute. Actually, give me this melon. No. E. That's the thing I was. Oh, look, all the melons are back. Okay, let's get some melons. You know, I'm not gonna harvest all the melons. I'm just gonna get some of them. Okay, so what can we do here? Let's modify sheep tree. So how do I? Okay, let me get rid of some of my stuff here. Okay. We shall do this, and then pet. Actually, you know what? We don't even need you. Wait, are you following me? I didn't mean to punch you, by the way. That was a mistake. Okay, let's let's create. Okay, that's how we do it. Create. Okay, yeah, there we go. We have to right click on them with a life block, and then we're inside of this bubble right here. And this bubble actually gives us access to flight abilities. And once we leave the bubble, we stop editing, which is kind of a cool little system. Okay, so you're now a sheep tree. What do we want to transform you into? Okay, shift to go down, space to go up, WSAD to actually do everything else. What do we have? We have a vine, okay. What else do we have? I thought I had saw some reptile limb, 45 hit points, movement speed 5, dietary tendency none. Oh, by so adding parts on them changes their diets. Hit points 1. Feather 3, movement speed 2, diet tendency none, attack rating 1. Oh, chicken beak. Okay, you know what? I think, wait, what does the wing do? Hit points 15, movement speed 2. Okay, so we can give you some wings, we can give you a beak and make you more powerful. Okay, so you have that mouth. You know, I don't really like that mouth. I like this. Oh my god, it's not centered. It's not centered. You know, you don't really need a centered beak. It's fine. You know, you don't. I mean, that's fine. You're gonna be beautiful regardless of what you know anyone says about you in school. You know, don't let the children make fun of you because, I mean, this is just the way life is. It's cruel sometimes. So, okay, there we go. We got two chicken wings. Nice. Okay, what else do we have here? Actually, you know what? I don't want the stupid sideways beak. Give me the sideways beak back. We're going to put you on normally. That way you're not a mutant creature. Okay, there we go. That looks decent. Normal. Yeah, that's normal. Okay, so let's... Oh, my God. Reptile limb, for sure. Let's give you a reptile limb. How do we... Can we... Oh, my God. What happens... What happens if... Oh my god, you are one of the most hideous creatures I've ever seen. Okay, so what happens? I'm really curious to see what happens when we leave this circle. You know, like, what does this mean for your life in the future? Now that you're a mutant. Oh, it doesn't mean anything. You can just walk like that, okay? Well, it looks like... Okay, yeah, it looks like we need to get you another reptile wing, really. Oh, yeah, follow me. Follow me, you freak of nature, you ugly bastard, you. oh, my God. Okay, yes. Yeah, oh, you're so slow, man. You're so slow. Where did llama go? I don't see a llama. Whatever. Llama doesn't matter anymore. It's all about us now. And maybe if we only bring one creature with us, you know, maybe we should start attacking some, like, really freaky creatures. Like some really disgusting freaky creatures. No. I need you to follow me. Yes, once I tell you to follow me, looks like you're not very good at killing. Okay, what about trees? Are you good at killing trees now? Yeah, come try to kill this tree. Oh my god, you're so hideous. You're so hideous. Are you going to actually be able to do it now that you have two beaks? I'm really kind of curious to see how, like, different parts changes your diet and, like, your attributes and stuff like that. I feel like we could make some really, really, really cool creatures. You know what? You know what? I don't really even care about the tree. I was just curious to see if you could do it. Obviously, you can't, so you're useless to me. But we do need another reptile leg. And that's probably why you're so slow, is because you're a one-legged freak. You're beautiful. Don't worry about it. Follow me. Come over here, buddy. Yes. Follow me. Come over here. Yes. I need you to attack this guy. Hey, what's up, man? Yeah, we're your friend. We don't mean you any harm whatsoever. Yeah, go get him. Get him. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Can my guy not attack him? Can my guy not attack him? Oh, what's gonna happen? Oh, he killed him. Oh, good job. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. Yeah. Oh, let's go ahead and get this grass. What's your health at? Does it show your health? Wait, yeah, it does. Yeah, it does. I just need to... Let's get rid of this guy right here. Let's look at your health. Oh, no, your health is good. You're good. Okay, yeah, you're really good. Okay. What is this? A chicken head. No, we don't want a chicken head. We want to give you... Let's give you another reptile limb. I'm just kind of curious to see if this actually makes you... Yes, create. Okay. Let's take off this other foot right here. Yes. And then we shall... I think that's correct, right? Is that in the right spot? See, right under the wing, right over there? And then... Nope, that's not in the right spot. Is that in the right spot? Yeah, that's in the right spot. Okay. So, you are now more beautiful than ever. Let's grab this guy right here. Let's leave. Let's leave. You should be normal now. Yeah. You're a normal creature. Awesome. Okay. Now, I need you, now that you're actually able to walk normally. Yeah, you're much faster now. Okay, you're much faster. That's actually way better. Now, we need to give you some kind of evil reptile arms that you can use. Oh my god, can we make Godzilla? That's the real question of this entire series, is if we can make Godzilla. That's the ultimate goal. Screw, universal domination and all that stuff. We just want to create Godzilla. Actually, I want to kill some of these squids over here. Yes, follow me. Really? Really? You really? You're just asleep. Oh my god. You are so useless. You are so useless to me. You only get 2 hours of sleep, mister. And then you're going dead. Okay, we're back, guys. So poor, sad news. I lost ultimate chicken helicopter turkey creature. Whatever it was. I can't remember anymore. That's how bad it was. It was horrible. But this time, we have a turtle goat chicken. And he has 4 turtle legs, which gives him a lot of HP, and he's actually pretty fast. So follow me, turtle goat chicken. Yes, and then I need you to attack him, because we want that light on top of his head. And that way we'll be able to have a creature that can follow us around that has a light. Yes, there we go. Oh my god, that was so easy. That was so easy. Okay, good job, boy. Good boy. Okay, let's go ahead and get out the light here. Where's the light at? Yeah, this guy. No, that's a dart. Where's the light at? Did you eat the light? Did you seriously? Oh, cat limb. Also, I have some crab adon. Oh, that's cool. I have some dragon body parts back at the base. Oh, here it is. Angler fish lure. You have some dragon body parts back at the base? Yeah, what's up, man? We're going to try to make a dragon, so I'm going to be saving some of the dragon body parts. We're gonna get rid of that. We don't need the stupid. You don't need a haircut. Then we shall orientate that. Sure, right there. Why not? And there we go. We have a permanent little light source with this. Dude, this game has so many cool things you can make. Hey, yeah. Look, it's all bright now. Except for that doesn't work really that well because it's backwards. But you know what? It's fine. We have a little bit of light. At least we'll be able to find you if we lose you. This is going to be my permanent tracking device on these guys now. Now, I saw a creature over here. Before we end the video here, I'm going to try to take on this creature over here. It has like a dragon body. So we need a dragon body to complete our dragon collection. I want to make a full-fledged dragon. That'd be pretty sweet. I think that's kind of like the goal of this game, kind of like make normal creatures. Also, making a full dog would be cool. I saw a dog face. And I saw a bear, too, I think. I think I saw a bear face. Yeah, follow me, dude. Yeah, you're fast. I know you can keep up. I'm not sure where this dragon is. We might have to wait till it's daytime before we... Actually, it might be over this direction. Yeah, it might be this direction. Yep, follow me. Yep, you're lighting up my way. You're doing a good job. I know that's backwards right now, but you should. Oh, yeah, actually attack that guy. Attack the squids. Attack the squids. Go get the squid. Did you just eat something? I don't know what you say, but attack the squid right there. Get them. Get the squids. Get the squids. I want to make a dragon squid right now. Dude, I bet a dragon squid would be sweet. Get them. These guys are evil, and they deserve it. Oh, my God. No. Give me that. Don't eat my body parts. These are my body parts. Stop it. I know you're hungry. I don't feed you, but that doesn't mean you need to be eating all the stuff that I drop, okay? Chicken, follow me. What is that? Did we just come across some kind of ancient civilization? Okay, where's this other squid at? Squid, where you be? I know it's dark. Oh. I apologize. Yes, attack him. Attack him. Good job. Good boy. Okay, we need to get over here so we can get all of his parts. Yes, give me all the parts. Yes, okay. So what do we get here? Let's go and check this guy out. We got octopus eye, octopus head, okay, octopus body, and then crab legs. Crab legs actually, oh, we could put movement speed 7, hit points 25. Oh, we could put crab. What are you doing? Why are you doing that? Stop doing that. I'm not your father. Octopus tentacle. Oh, dude, we could give this guy tentacles. Movement speed is crap, though. The crab legs look like they're going to be good. The turtles are good, too, but I want to make this like a goat crab. A goat crab would be sweet. Okay. Dude, there's so much, like things you could do with this. Okay, yes, we don't need any of your stupid turtle legs. I know I thought it was a good idea before, but I take it back. It wasn't a good idea. It was a horrible idea. Remove. Yes. Everything that I've done to you so far is horrible. Okay, so crab, we shall put this, like, right here. Yes, we should put that, like, right there as well. We shall give you, actually, let's do two in the back, one in the front. Sure, why not? Yes, one in the front. And then two in the back. Is that correct? Did I do this correctly? I might have done this correctly. Yes, okay, so you should be even faster now. You're so ugly. I also gave him a horsetail. I think a horsetail makes him faster. And then, you know what? How do I get rid of... Why, you know... Okay, you know what? You know what? You're fine. You're perfectly fine. Yeah, you're perfectly fine. Okay, let's see how fast you are now. You're a little lower to the ground. Yeah, you're fast. You're good. Let's go find this dragon. I don't know where the dragon is, but we're going to go find it. Because I need his body parts. And our ultimate crab, goat, fish, chicken. Crab, goat, fish, chicken is going to take over the world. The chicken beak is actually pretty good at harvesting resources. Like getting wood and stuff. And since he's low to the ground, he doesn't have like problems attacking and all that kind of stuff. So I'm finally finding a winning formula. This is probably not a winning formula. I mean, I'm brand new to this game. Oh yeah, get the. We need to kill some more squid. Kill the squid. Yes, go get the squid. Go get the squid. Yeah, attack. Oh no, they're both attacking him. Don't do this. Don't do this to me. Oh yeah, get him. Actually, no, get this. Which one? Oh yeah. Yeah, good job. Good job. Yes, you got this. Get him. Yes. Oh, you're so close. Punch him in the face. Get him. Attack him. Why is his eyes upside down? Attack him. Yes. Get him. Why, dude, man, the freaking turtle legs were better. You're not good at your job. There we go. He is dead. Good job. Good boy, crab chicken. Good boy, crab chicken. Follow me now. Okay, let me find this dragon. I'm going to kill some more stuff, though. Get some more body parts. Okay, so I found the dragon right here. I have, like, three dragon parts. We'll check it out once we get back to the base here. But this guy, I think he has a dragon-like neck or something. I don't know. But attack. I need him. Attack. I've added two more crab legs on this guy, so he should have more HP. Why are you running away? No, get him. Don't run away. Just get him. Why are you scared of him? You have plenty of HP. Dude, is the dragon parts really that intense that you're going to run away from a little goat dragon? A goat dragon turtle. I think he has turtle legs. Don't run away from the goat dragon turtle. Oh my god, you're a crab, goat, fish, chicken. You can take on someone that's only three different creatures. You're four creatures. Yeah. What? Okay, we're running away. Goodbye. I thought I could take him, but obviously the dragon parts make him way stronger. But that's a future nemesis that we can do. Anyways, I want to build one more creature. We're going to take a collection of our parts, build one more creature, and hopefully turn it into something very beautiful. Okay, guys, so this is my ultimate creation so far. So what I've done is it has four turtle legs, two squid beaks, which according to what the information says, when you hover over them, is the most damage that I've gotten so far. It has one dragon-like horn in the middle right there, so it has a bunch of damage. It has three squid eyes. I don't know if squid eyes helps. It has an angular light bulb thing. I figured out how the bulb thing works. Apparently, like, I guess I did it the wrong direction before. I don't know. Anyways, it has a dragon tail as well, and then two squid bodies and a squid head. So yeah, it's a squid dragon. Let's see, squid dragon turtle. That's exactly what it is. It's the ultimate squid dragon turtle. And we're going to use this guy next time to battle some creatures. But anyways, for now, I'm going to go ahead and call it here. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to smash the like button. And if you enjoy it, tell me. Tell me down in the comments if you want to see me play some more chicken. And I'll see you guys for the next one. But I feel like this game is going to have no problems. I think you guys are going to really like it because I actually really like this game. We had some problems at the beginning, but I really, really like it. I think it's going to be a cool game. And this is still early access, I'm pretty sure. So I'm assuming in the future, there's going to be like thousands of creatures and things you can do. Actually, before we do anything, let's see if we can get this guy to... no, the chicken is over there. We'll play with him next time. Anyways, I'll see you guys in the next one.